My name is Jennifer, and I was diagnosed with tongue cancer in 2018. I am a kindergarten teacher. I've been a teacher for 25 years. I have one son, and I've been married for 25 years to my college sweetheart. So I have a lot of sinus issues all through my life. And then 2008, after my son was born, I discovered a spot on my tongue. And I went to my dentist, and he sent me to an ENT associated with Emory, John Street. I went to this doctor, and he was amazing, and basically walked in the room and knew that it was bad, and decided that they have to go in and remove the tumor, and then build a flap to take the space of what they removed. And so they grafted from my arm and my leg and built me a new tongue, which is completely amazing. When I'm teaching science, I'm always thinking of my physicians, like, these little people might be those doctors one day, and it's just really cool. You know, when you're in the middle of it, you're just kind of going on adrenaline and putting one foot in front of the other and moving step by step. But when it's over, you know, and you're getting further out, you kind of look back and you're like, wow, I actually made it through that. And I know that I never would have made it through that without my team at Emory.